Fort Lauderdale in Florida.
And then?
And then we're going to the Trump International Hotel place thing.
And then?
Then the next day, tomorrow, the limo driver, he's gonna see us there and take us to the
boat. Where?
Boat.
Which one?
The Allure of the Seas.
Oh wow, we're gonna have fun?
Yeah.
Okay. I love you.
I love you too.
Say hi, Isabella.
Hi, Isabella.
Hi, Dino.
Hi, Dino.
Hello, Brad.
I'm videotaping while I'm eating. Why?
We gotta go that way anyway. So I'm gonna go into the lake.
Thank you.
allí su amparo le ofreció. Y Cuba le contestó con un arranque del alma: déjeme aquí con calma, que yo contenta me admiro mientras me quede un guajiro, una choza y una palma.
This is Sunday morning, 8 o'clock. Sunday morning, 8 o'clock. People already on the beach.
que me ayudara a romper con mi silencio y mi soledad. Aprendí a quererte, no puedo negarlo, sin saber que esto me hacía tanto mal. Y por eso hoy decidí todo romperlo. Sufriré, pero será un mejor final. Yo no voy a detenerte, yo ya nací así con mi mala suerte. Contigo no serás nunca feliz. Vete, yo no sé convivir con la mentira. No quiero una ilusión que sea prohibida. Prefiero ser el tonto que antes fui.
Los campesinos se embriagaban con la tala y de mi guitarra. guitarra nacían miles de bordones y un bravo güey brameaba en la hondonada. Y de mi guitarra nacían miles de bordones y un bravo güey brameaba en la hondonada.
other.
Let's go.
This is the promenade.
Yes,
this is the main street.
All right, let's go to our room first.
What? Why
is it going to go this way?
He just took it from me.
I'll grab it. The chicken one. Aaron, put your hands away from your face. That's not what you're doing.
De una noche sin lucer, va un pescador que no siente por que es más grande su anhelo. Amanecer con pecado para vender en el mercado. Amanecer con pecado para vender en el mercado. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
Arranchar
Comes Joshua, way there taping.
Yeah, I got you guys.
Okay. All right, you did it?
Yep.
All right.
See, Jamaica in the one that moves. Help me with my song and let the people that come sing along. Take up your cuddle and your trouble and your home. Take up your books, the people at home.
You're ready. Okay. I was here waiting. I called so many times to get the message. I wasn't. Where did you guys go?
We went to like 10 and we ended up going there.
10?
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
really gentle.
I'm okay here.
Yeah, I'm comfortable.
He's going to come right up here, so you'll be able to see him and hear him.
¿Están pasando bien a bordo?
Sí.
Russians, you have the world's largest cruise ship here. But not, that's not important to be the largest, but what's important is a ship that has a lot of amenities, a lot of entertainment, a lot of specialty dining, really a lot for you to do. And I hope during this week you discover all the beautiful places of the ship and you have a great, great time discovering the ship. But most important, discovering the amazing crew we have aboard the Allure Seas. This particular cruise, we have over 6,000 guests. We are representing around 60 nations around the world. We have guests all over the world here. Very nice to see that. To look after you the best possible way, we have a total staff on board the Allure Seas of 2,175 crew members. We are coming from 17 nations around the world. And right now, I would like to introduce them to you, all of them, one by one. Senior officers in a minute. Just a few words in Spanish. Nuevamente quería decir que aquí abordan unos 6.000 huéspedes de este crucero de 65 países distintos. Hay una clientela muy internacional, es muy lindo ver eso. Y tenemos a bordo 2.175 tripulantes y estamos representando a 70 países del mundo. I would like to introduce to you some of the officers here on board the Allure Seas, starting with our second in command. His staff captain is my right hand, staff captain Michael Pambro from Finland. And Mark is responsible for safety, security. He's also assisting with navigation of the ship. We have 14 licensed officers that can drive the ship. So when you see us walking around the ship, you might ask me who is driving the ship all the time. Well, at any given time, there is at least two licensed officers there and one sailor, three people on the bridge, the minimum money at any given time. And they're all fresh because they rotate every few hours. So I hope that you feel relaxed and enjoy your time aboard here with us. The next gentleman we have here is our chief engineer. He comes from Norway, Stalin Ludvigsen. We have aboard 6 diesel engines. We have over 100,000 horsepower aboard the ship. And we have three big propellers in the back, they're called acipods, they're electrical driven motors. When we push it around at full speed, we can make a total of 23 knots. And that's equivalent to about 27 static miles per hour. And at that speed, our fuel efficiency, how many miles we can do per gallon, well, basically, with 1 gallon of fuel, we can move the ship a whole 35 feet. So, that's just to give you a little idea of the fuel side. Estamos comentando, tenemos 100.000 caballos de fuerza a bordo del barco, 6 máquinas diesel, 3 máquinas eléctricas propulsoras, 3 hélices, y la velocidad máxima del barco es 23 nodos. The next gentleman here is our hotel director. He comes all the way from Austria, Richard. Director of the hotel, Austria. I'm responsible for all the wonderful service here aboard the Allure Seas. If you're enjoying all the service already, Richard is man that has a lot to do with that because it's the largest department by far on board the ship. The next lady coming here, she's our environmental officer. She comes all the way from South Africa, Juliana. La oficial de Medio Ambiente, Juliana, is of course on board our ships. We do a lot of efforts to protect the environment. We do this through our Save the Waste program. And we kindly ask you to join us on these efforts by not throwing anything overboard during the cruise. Please use all the proper receptacles we have throughout the vessel for this purpose, and we thank you very, very much in advance. There are many ways you can contribute actually on our environmental efforts, and if you particularly check in your tailor, many of the signs that have the Save the Wave logo, there are some specific instructions on how you can help us preserve the environment during your cruise vacation. We thank you very much in advance for your cooperation. The next gentleman here is our food and beverage manager. He comes all the way from Austria, Markus. Marcos de Austria. And the next lady coming here, she's our loyalty ambassador. She comes from Canada, Cindy. I hear Canada there. Very good. Well, Cindy has a few jobs here, obviously, as the loyalty ambassador. She looks after all our guests that have sailed with us before to clarify the benefits. We have some programs for them, some different functions for our loyal guests. But also for those of you that are first time in Royal Caribbean, if you want to join the Caribbean Society.
society, and I strongly encourage you to do so. You can come see the other team and sign up during the cruise, so next time you come back to us, you can enjoy the benefits. But even more important than that, she's also a future cruise consultant aboard the ship. So if you're really having a great time, you're really thinking about your next cruise, there is no better place than to book your next vacation aboard the ship. We do it in partnership with your travel agent. So come and see Cindy during the cruise. There are very specific benefits you can only obtain aboard the ship, and so it's a very good idea to do it during your cruise vacation. Now, we have a lot of exciting ships also. You know, you probably know the Royal Caribbean has been building a lot of new and innovative ships, and we don't have any new ship coming to the year 2014, but the next class will come out. But in the meantime, we are very, very busy taking our old ships and making them brand new. We call this a Royal Advantage program. Some ships have already been through that. So for example, those of you, I know there's a lot of people here from South America. The Splendor of the Sea just came out of dry dock. It's a ship that looks brand new now. Has digital signage, new specialty restaurants, a lot of things to look forward. The Radiance of the Seas went through that as well. The Freedom and the Liberty of the Seas. So this year we have even more ships coming out. So we're taking all our old ships and putting all the new concepts that we proved to be very successful here aboard the Allure and our new ships. So a lot of excitement on the fleet, on the brand, and I hope you come and see some of our ships around the world, of course. The next lady coming here, she's our international ambassador. She comes all the way from Italy, Vanessa. Vanessa speaks several different languages, and she's here to see all of our international guests, and she would like to say a few words here in different languages.
Buonasera a tutti, buonasera a tutti gli italiani, benvenuti a bordo della Allure the Seas. Sarà un piacere per noi assistervi in italiano durante la vostra crociera. Grazie. Come no, una gran mancana per come una buona sfunda scena in Allure the Seas. E si sono le buone notte oggi in questo su questo. Fin da! Muy buenas noches a todos y bienvenidos a bordo della Allure the Seas. Sarà un piacere para nosotros asistirles en español durante su crociera. Muy buenas noches Portugal, muy buenas noches Brasil. Sean bienvenidos a bordo della Allure the Seas.
Thank you very much. The next gentleman I'd like to introduce here is our executive chef responsible for every single meal on board the Allure the Seas, Mr. Ivo from Germany. Do you enjoy this cooking? He's also the gentleman responsible for your overweight at the end of the cruise. Yeah? A lot of wonderful desserts. The gym is on deck 6 on the front. Yeah? But whatever you do, have a great time with all of us here. Last but not least, the person responsible for all the wonderful entertainment we have for you here in the cruise, our cruise director from the United States of America, Carol Rush. And we do have a lot of entertainment here in this cruise, so I do encourage you to check the bookings, make sure that you see all the shows we have, because really, they are really, really amazing shows, and you don't want to miss any one of them on the ship. So whatever you do, I hope you have a great, great time with all of us. We are committed here, together with the entire team on the Allure the Seas, to make this your best cruise vacation ever. So please let us know anything we can do to make your vacation a great experience with all of us. We are looking forward to see you on the ship. La gente de España nuevamente, gracias por estar aquí, espero que la esté pasando muy bien. Los vamos a ver durante el crucero y deseo a todos un buen crucero, que disfruten la noche y el resto del crucero que vamos adelante con todos ustedes. Starbucks all the way back through here to the Rising Tide. Do not miss one of the best nights happening tonight at 10 o'clock in between the two different shows. In the meantime, you get out and have a great night, whatever you decide. And on behalf of our captain, Lamas, thank you for joining us here on Board the Allure. We hope you're already having a wonderful time. And please continue to enjoy the night. And I hope to see you Showtime and 70s. Thanks, everybody. See you later.
Well, then I was worried that you'd be sitting out, standing outside waiting for us.
No, they were inside. It's for a different dining room. They have two, three different dining rooms.
You said the Adagio level.
Good evening.
Hello.
Good evening, but you don't know.
What would you like to drink here? Would you want a mocktail?
Or a Shirley Temple?
Do you have the glasses to read this?
I do. Oh,
that's the way it is. All right. There we are. Allure of the Seas. Allure of the Seas. I taped the captain's speech, by the way, so we'll see it.
How was it? What was the speech about?
About the ship, about the people that are running the ship. Basically, usual stuff. Very smart, that guy, you know. He's from
Argentina.
He's from Argentina, and very smart.
He had it out on the board.
Thanks. Honey, read the menu.
Okay. Put the camera down. Let's just enjoy our dinner.
Turning people more and more off. This is the biggest and the newest. That's the reason it's packed. But you should see the other ships. They're not this packed. None of them.
Well, they like the whole thing. I don't know what to tell you. On the Princess Cruises, it's very organized, more organized.
They're changing too.
Maybe. The Princess Cruises are well known, okay? Just more organized.
Boy, somebody's gonna sleep tonight, eh? Gaga will be the first in bed.
I think I know where I'm gonna go after this.
Where?
I'm gonna get some candy.
You're not eating it tonight.
Why?
It's late.
He knows why not.
What it's no good for your teeth, you know that.
What does he want, candy?
I think by now you should know that candy is no good for you. Right?
He's not allowed to have pop or anything late at night. Even fruit juice.
Cotton candy last night. Cotton candy. When we were watching the game, but that's nothing, right? And the other stuff that...
What?
What's your smile? You on candid camera, yeah.
Well, I would be smiling if I had some candy.
Aaron?
I'm just kidding, honest to God, guys.
Okay. All right, shut it off. All the friends I'll talk to. This is it.
Thank you. No, you wait a minute. The party won't start till we walk in.
Who said that? Who said that? I think I can see them. They're coming down the street right now.
Yeah.